Again, a very, 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 very popular song, which many people don't know the meaning of in Kannada, by Sangeeta Pitamaha Sri Purandaradasa. There, the theme which runs through is how though Sri Krishna was so amazing, Yashoda, he prevented her from seeing him as anything other than her small child. So even after he opened his mouth and gave darsanam of his Vishwarupam, he made her forget that, and next day when he steals butter, she'll scold him again. So that child bhavam of Krishna in the mind of Yashoda, Adishidale Yashoda. So she's playing with the child. And who is the child? He raises and maintains the entire cosmos, Jagadodharana, Jagadodharana. Adishidale Yashoda. Jagadodharana maganendu tiliyuta. She knows he is her son, that is all. Sugunantarangana, he is about his good mind. Nigamake silukada, aganita mahimana. In Veda Shastra also, we can't measure his greatness. Aganita mahimana. Magugala manikana, among children, he is like a jewel. Adisidale Yashoda, she plays with him. Anor Anu, in Malayalam also we have the word Anu. Anor Aniyana, he can be as tiny as an atom. Mahato Mahiyana, he can be immeasurably great. Mahato Mahimana, Apramayana, again is beyond compare. And Paramapurushan, he is the ultimate person, Para Vasudevan. Vasudevan has Devaki Vasudeva implication, and he is the lord of the earth. Vasudevana, and of course Purandara Vithalana in Raga Pilu.
Adisidalu Yashode Jagadodharana 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 Adisidalu Yashode Jagadodharana Adisidalu Yashode Jagadodharana Adisidal Yashode Jagadodharana Adisidal Yashode Jagadodharana maganendu tiliyuta Jagadodharana maganendu tiliyuta Sudhe, 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 Sudhe,
Conclude with a very famous composition composed specifically for M.S. Subbulakshmi Amma by Kanchi Paramacharya.